The Mr. Excel podcast is brought to you by Easy Excel.
Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Well, it's been 33 days. I took 33 days off. I finished 5 books. Here's the book that I finished yesterday, PowerPivot for the Data Analyst. I gotta tell you, PowerPivot is a great feature coming in Excel 2010. And if you happen to be watching this on Friday or Saturday, I want you to go out and vote for my entry in the great PowerPivot contest. It's the jewelry sales mashup. Go to Alpha Geek Challenge, and you can vote up until Saturday. So I appreciate your vote there. Want to talk a little bit about PowerPivot. We've done a couple of podcasts before. I want to show you how we can take PowerPivot and mash data up. So here I have sales data. You see that it has a customer information. And here I have customer and sector. I want to put those two tables together. So what do we do? Well, normally that would be VLOOKUP, right? Not going to have to do that. Watch how easy this is going to be with PowerPivot. I'm going to create a linked table. And there's our first table in PowerPivot. I come back to the sectors, create a linked table again. And so now in PowerPivot, I have two different tabs, the sales tab and the sectors tab. Go to the sales tab, the customer, right-click, create relationship, relationship between sales and sectors. It's smart enough, customer to customer. Click create. All right, now let's create a pivot table. Single pivot table. Look at this, we can create even 4 pivot charts, all controlled by the same slicers. Click OK. All right, check out this brand new field list over here. So we have all of the fields from the one table and all of the fields from the other table. If I want to see sales by sector, I click revenue, and bam, it joined that data up. Isn't that the coolest thing? Also look here, we have drop zones for slicers vertical, slicers horizontal. Let's put year in slicers horizontal, and maybe month, maybe region. And now I can update this analysis very quickly. There's 2009, or there's 2009 and 2010 just for the East region. Very cool, very amazing, great set of tools that are coming in Excel 2010. If you buy Excel 2010, PowerPivot is absolutely free. So between now and the release, we'll be taking a look at some more PowerPivot tools. Also hope to bring the Dueling Excel podcast back. I'll be out in Seattle next week. Mike Gerber and I will do some Dueling podcast live. So I want to thank everyone for your patience while I finish those books. See you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.